Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. I hope you're all extremely well and are looking forward to today's video as it is very, very exciting. We are going to be talking about the world's rarest dogs within this video and I'm so, so excited to learn a little bit more about them and show you guys pictures of them, etc. So let's jump straight in. Now before we get started, definitely do go down below to the comments and let me know what you think is the most popular dog breed in the world. What do you think you see all the time when you go out for walks with your dog or you see all of the time? And let me know down below. Now these particular dog breeds aren't going to be in any particular order. I'm going to try and get them to the rarest, but obviously it's very, very difficult to learn what the rarest dog breed is in the world. We're going to be talking about a collective few of the rarest dog breeds. The first one is an otter hound. An otter hound is an old British hound dog. Now there's actually only 600 of this particular dog breed recorded worldwide, which might seem like a lot when you initially hear that number of 600 is quite a lot, but if you think about it, in the whole world, that is a tiny amount for one particular dog breed. Now an otter hound is a scent hound, which obviously means that they use their nose to sort of find different things. Now an otter hound is a large, rough coated hound with an imposing head. Originally bred for hunting, it has good strength and a strong body with long striding steps. This makes it able to perform prolonged hard work. Now an otter hound actually dates back to the medieval times with references to the early 1360. Now our second dog is one that I find a little bit difficult to pronounce. I think it's pronounced Moody. It is M-U-D-I, so take that as you will. I'm not sure it might be Muddy or Moody, or I don't really know, but that is another one of the rarest dog breeds. And that is a herding dog breed from Hungary. They look like a very similar stature to the likes of a Border Collie because they have sort of the pointy ears and the long nose, etc. So they are very, very similar, but they are a lot smaller. Now they're actually bred for work, for show, for companionship, and also for sport as well. Even though Moodies have high exercise needs, they can also be calm family companions where they are properly stimulated both physically and mentally. Now Moodies are actually known to be loving and very, very smart dogs as well, but like I say, that is another one of our rare breeds. And our last rare dog breed that we're going to be talking about in this video is the Mexican hairless dog. As you can probably imagine, it is a hairless dog, so it has absolutely no hair on it whatsoever, which is very, very rare. You never really see them at all, especially in the UK. I can't actually say the proper name for this dog. It's X-O-L-O, so X-O-L-O. I'm not really sure. These can actually be bred in toy versions, miniature, and also standard sizes as well. Now this sort of dog can actually be born hairless and also coated, and these can actually come from the same breed, which I think is so, so strange, and again, very, very rare. Now this type of dog has a sleek body, almond-shaped eyes, and large bat-like ears, and it also has a long neck as well. Now oxlows are actually national treasures in Mexico with a history that goes back at least 3,000 years, which is crazy. Terms like the strange hairless dog have been seen in journals by Columbus and other European explorers as well. And there are so many different rare dogs in the world, and if you would like to see more of this style video, definitely do let us know down below, as there are many different rare dog breeds. Definitely do let us know down below if you would like to see more of this style video and what videos you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. Don't forget we also have our gorgeous little t-shirt giveaway. All you need to do to win your very own t-shirt is pop over to Instagram, post a picture of your dog and tag us at relaxmydog, and you've therefore entered to win one of our gorgeous little t-shirts. It really is that simple. Thank you so, so much for watching guys, and me and Milo will see you next time for next week's video. Bye.